Hey folks, thanks for joining VJ, Chunks, Chad of course, and myself as we gas up the boat and get ready to head north out of the first Bocas and all the way up to the Hibiscus platform, a gas producer. There it is, and we're going to do some slow pitch jigging today. We did throw down a bank line, but current was too hard and we decided now we'll just go with a little bit of speed jigging. Chad's got a speed jig down on the ground there, and of course VJ on the other side of the boat was doing some slow pitch jigging.
Yes VJ, I saw that. Yes VJ, don't let him get away VJ. Much at me. Okay, put on your tune, sir.
Oi. Of course, we kept a fairly safe distance away from the platform and the supply vessel, and they seemed to have no problem with where we were. The Hibiscus platform stands in approximately 500 feet of water and approximately 25 miles north of the first Bocas. This structure stands at 800 feet tall and it weighs in excess of 15,000 tons. It did begin uplift of gas in 2002 and operated by BG, British Gas. It is tied to the Poinsettia platform further north via a 20-inch subsea gas line, and Hibiscus then transfers the gas from both fields via a 24-inch subsea pipeline to the Atlantic LNG plant in Point Fortin, which is some 67 miles or approximately 107 kilometers away.
Chad, let me see that fish. This jig you catch him on there, boy. Right? 440.
We had hoped to target the groupers and snappers here, but the amberjack wouldn't have any of that. And before our jigs got to the bottom, they were already striking at them. Once they have no worms, the amberjack represents good eating. So we accepted what we got, thankfully, and continued fishing on, having some fun.
Nicely. Take out the gap. Point your rod at the fish on reel. If you want, bring him up a little bit, not much. Don't pass your heart level. Bring your rod up a little bit. Nice, and take some slack and go. Yeah, my boy. What are we talking about? Come, Chung. Yeah, he in second gear. Color.
Oceanific Inc. is a distributor for JYG Pro Fishing Revolution Series rods, as well as the Strike slow pitch jigs and the original Deep Series slow pitch jigs. Of course, we have the new series coming out soon, the Wild Series, which is good for low current and it gives lots and lots of action. These jigs, the Strike series, can be used in a speed jigging situation, and of course it's asymmetrical, so it gives you a nice flutter on the fall when you're doing slow pitch jigging. These jigs are sold at all the fine fishing tackle and marine stores throughout the Caribbean.
You have one, John?
Yeah, throw me out.
Yeah, I'm going.
Not too fast.
Keep going, you do your thing.
Well, with nice water and fish catching, it's hard to leave our fishing spots and head back home, but we needed to. We needed to get back by 6. We missed it by a little bit, but we still got pulled up. and took our cost like real fishermen. What a good day. Thanks for looking. See you on the next video. Take care.
I'm catching it.